have another look at that hair. Yeah, look at that. Yes. If I have any trouble moving you around the stage, I can just grab that and I have complete control. Now, Reneè, I sure hope you win this.
A new car! The new Dodge 600 ES four-door sedan, the front-wheel drive mid-size luxury car with classic styling, traditional convenience, and exemplary comfort. It comes with these options: California emission, front and rear bumper guards, tinted glass, right side vanity mirror, power seat, AM/FM stereo radio, power windows, rear window defroster, and automatic speed control. It's a terrific prize worth $11,120.
Oh, you play golf? She was checking the golf ball to see if it was the type she plays with. I have a golfer here. Reneè, that's great. Because if, well, just a putter, that's all you have to be is a putter to win this game. Now, you can win a $500 bonus by answering some questions about these products. And the question will always be, which one is the least expensive? What are the products, John?
Well, Bob, first, Chunky, big, thick chunks of chocolate filled with raisins and nuts. You got to open up real wide to get a chunky inside. Rice-A-Roni's Long Grain and Wild Rice, a San Francisco treat. Now the flavor of Rice-A-Roni's Long Grain and Wild Rice has the most wild rice. Niagara, America's number one selling spray starch. Helps prevent the deep penetration of soil and stains for a crisper, firmer finish. Niagara spray starch. Foil brings relief to summer's little hurts. Sunburn, minor burns, cuts, scratches, insect bites. Foil with benzocaine from Blistex uses directed. Dentine chewing gum. While you're chewing Dentine, it freshens your breath as effectively as mouthwash. You can brush your breath with Dentine. And Ross Ultra Super Glue, unique multi-purpose formula for wood, china, leather, cork, ceramic, steel, plastic from Ross.
Tell me which one of those is the least expensive, Reneè?
The Dentine.
The Dentine will go on the first line. Of course, you move one line closer to the hole for the putt with each one you get right. Okay, next.
The candy.
The candy goes on the next line. I think you're doing fine so far. Where do you go from here?
The rice.
The rice. Put that on line number three. You have three products left. Which one is the least expensive?
The starch.
The starch, okay. Now you have ointment and glue.
The ointment.
The ointment on the next line. The glue will go on the last line. The ointment on the next line, that's right. And the glue on the last line. Now, if you're right about all of those, we're going to give you $500. And, of course, you'll putt from the line right up there by the hole if you're right about all of them. How much is the gum? 25 cents the candy is. 50 cents the rice is. $1.29 the starch is. Uh-oh. Okay, you're going to putt from up there, but, of course, the inspiration putt is from clear back here. I'm not going to make a lot of speeches here about how to putt, since you're a golfer, but I do want you to watch how deadly accurate I am here. Would you hold this for just a moment, please? I think I'll unbutton my coat. A little relaxation here. And in the hole, just like this.
You're gonna do it.
No! Very bad. Very bad. Don't let that happen to you. Now, you step up here. And you putt from any place you wish on that line and putt it in the hole. Yeah, you just take your time. You want me to hold that? You're under one of the air conditioning things. You want Janice to hold it, really? There, is that well? There. You got it. You got it! You made it! You win the car! Yeah! Congratulations! All right. We'll be back to the pricing game after this match. That's great.
Thank you.